Okay, this is Tara from On the Schoolies Movie Zone and Brewery Opinions channel. And this time, I'm gonna do my second homemade DVD opening video. And this is gonna be for TY's Cavalcade of Bane Economy. Yep. Okay. Which it says, from the creator of Action Fingers Hero Zone. Is by Scott. The TV mini series was aired on Comedy Central on December 2018. Was canceled in December 2018, I think it is. No. Okay. And the DVD released in 2019 by Scully Home Entertainment and Comedy Central. Yeah. Unfortunately, it's not the Dick's Art anymore. I'll just try to do the Dick's Art later, soon, next week, or tomorrow, or next year, I don't know. Well, anyways. Okay. So, hope you enjoy. And lights off.
There is one way to find out who your perfect match might be. The truth booth. The person she's been talking to is a fake.
You must build a custom piece of furniture for me.
Who did you have fun?
Dazzle Novak, Moonbeam City Police.
You look like someone put Seth Rogen in the microwave.
You haven't been showering.
No,
but people have been showering me with compliments.
Don't you have a class right now? They're in silent free time.
There's just one big problem. Hey, Jason.
sense. From the producer of Harry Potter. Donkey Kong Country, Jungle Freeze.
Turn into a crazy person.
You see, there's a certain thing called chemistry.
You may not like my methods, but let me just show you what you can accomplish.
Is this a midlife crisis?
Sit back and enjoy the ride, boys.
We're a wild man! What are you looking at?
I need someone to take the fall.
What did you do?
I can't tell you. Yes or no, no questions asked.
I was trying an activity that the two of us can enjoy doing together. My son and I cook. We'll have to try that.
I got it all figured out.
There's method in the madness. Malcolm in the Middle. Coming soon. News at Comedy Central.
I know all your secrets.
No, you don't.
I'll be there for a second. Give me that iPad.
No, put it up.
Stop. You can't see from it, though.
It's not an iPad.
I bet you can.
Yeah. Oh, she'll be alright. She's been guiding us every step of the way. She'll come. Oh, look, there she is right now.
From Mario Muppet Adventures in Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer.
Look where it's springtime. It's fine. I knew it. Because the sign says danger. Keep out. It means the danger cannot enter.
Like, what's been hard, huh?
And at that time
that
those mermaids
almost
drunk
off her in the ocean. You doubt, of course. She loves us, so she makes us go on board adventures. Even if they're dangerous.
I don't know how long he's gonna stay in the state. See? It's kind of strange. His body's extremely, squishy, kind of flexible. Like a mothman. Yeah, that's a perfect way to describe it. Anyways, he seems to be in a state of triggering, which is called
All right, that's it, everybody. Sign your names on this piece of paper, and you get one of these every name. Yes, and also, welcome to the war. I have duties to attend to, like, things.
Hey,
come in front of the English.
Say that.
Shut up.
What's wrong?
First, I made sense to all these
things. I know that, but,
oh,
I can't
even
enjoy
finish.
Stop it.
You don't want to mess with the Mohawk gang. We've got great cars. Not like whatever you're driving, I'm sure.
Bean, be careful. There's another spider up here. It's dangerous. I think it's an alien.
Get ready.
Oh, take this.
To a whole new drive on an adventure.
Oh, don't you mess with the Mohawk gang.
I'm messing with you because you mess with me.
The Five Nights at Freddy's Crush Movie.
What is that?
You get moved!
Good. Now I challenge you to a race. If you can beat me, I'll give you a special prize.
Oink. 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 Oink.
Ah, we meet again.
Oh, well, whatever. You probably don't remember me, but I remember racing down this hill like it was yesterday. I'm construction case, although I've also known as Funny Bomb. I go up and down, I...
Look at the way!
Rock
from these rocky roads. You've earned a piece of the amulet.
I'm your host, Stormo, and I'm your co-host, Goliath. Today we are in a different universe, so we can have a race between a bird. Just a heads up, racing fans, this is going to be a battle mode tournament. Yeah, you gotta knock out Wario in order to win. And not just Wario, but his goons, too.
First comes a sequel.
If you beat me, I'll give you a special prize.
Yum, it's strawberry flavor, my favorite.
Zach Braff, Mike Myers, Patrick Warburton, Joan Cusick.
No. If you're not going to beat this one first, there's some cost of all this. I'll take him to jail.
Although you can't take him to jail, just to death.
Angry Birds Go! Speed Team Racing 2, the final races.
Welp, you did it. I hope you're happy. Wait, where's the music? Yeah, there is no music.
We're about to play Blockbusters. It's only a matter of weeks before someone does an amazing grime version of Incredible Theme Tune. Hit it!
Yo! Big Mandara! Yeah, bass shows, yeah, I got one of those. Can I have a beat, please, star? I still funny. Got jokes all day, blood, come look, see the most 30 quiz show on TV. More new X, call this a party. It's two against one, one kid against two. Come on. Dark on a mic, drops knowledge on cue. Gives away great prizes, peak one, two.
Blockbuster.
He's a quiz guru. Every single question comes from letters. Get across the board to prove you is better. Dara is a bad man, Dara is a sheep.
I didn't choose the TL, the TL chose me.
Fuck life.
Correct.
Brand new Blockbusters, yeah? Next Thursday at 8 on Comedy Central. You get me? Yeah.
Hey look, it's a DVD menu! Here we go!
One of those today.
Okay. Anyways. That's gonna do for the opening, the homemade DVD opening of T.Y.'s Cavalcade of Bang Academy. So, I'll see you for the next homemade DVD opening soon. So anyways, bye bye. This is me, Tyler, signing out.